Did you know that 97% of USC Marshall MSBA graduates land jobs within months of graduating with an average salary of more than $1 lakh? If you're aiming for a high-paying career in business analytics, stick around to find out how this particular program of business analytics and data sciences can fast-track your success. Hey guys, welcome back to this channel. This is Ananya and here we'll break down the best graduate programs in business and analytics. Today we're zooming in on the University of Southern California's Master of Science in Business Analytics, better known as the MSBA at USC Marshall School of Business. Located right in the vibrant city of Los Angeles, USC is not only known for its picturesque campus, but also for its powerful connections to industries like tech, entertainment, and finance. But what makes this program stand out? What is the curriculum like? How tough is it to really get in? And most importantly, is it worth your time and investment? Let's break it down step by step. The USC MSBA is a full-time, 16-month, top-ranked STEM-designated program that focuses on three core pillars: computer science, statistics and optimization, and business strategy. So whether you're into the technical side or want to master business insights, this program covers everything. Students get hands-on experience with real-world projects, a huge part of learning process here. You won't just be working on theoretical case studies. You'll tackle real-world analytics problem from some of the biggest industries in the world. From day one, you'll be expected to apply what you learn in the classroom to real business problems, honing your technical skills and ability to communicate results effectively to the stakeholders. So why should you consider pursuing this program in the first place? Here are three key reasons. Number one, transformational learning. The program isn't just about gaining knowledge. It's about transforming students into data-driven business professionals ready to lead in the world of analytics. Number two, that is real-world experience. Through case competitions, internships, and project-based learning, you'll gain experience that can directly translate to future job roles. You won't be learning in a vacuum. Expect to solve real-world business problems. Number three is collaborative culture. One thing that stands out is USC's unique and fun culture. Collaboration is at the heart of the learning experience, from group projects to case competitions and where not. Now let's dive into the curriculum. USC's MSBA program requires 33 units, typically completed over 3 semesters of fall, spring, and a second fall semester. The program is designed around USC's 3 academic pillars of computer science, wherein you'll be expected to get acquainted fluently with programming languages like Python, R, etc. Second, statistics, machine learning, and optimization, wherein you'll developing expert in advanced statistical methods and machine learning algorithms to solve complex business problems. And thirdly, your business strategy, wherein you learn how to translate data into insights, which are actionable business strategies. And the cool part is the electives. You can customize your learning experience based on your interests. If you want to dive into digital marketing analytics, supply chain optimization, or even analytics in the entertainment industry, the flexibility allows you to carve out a unique path for your own self. Now, if you're thinking about applying, here is all that you need to know. The entire application criteria starts with, number one, a bachelor's degree or equivalent from a regionally accredited institution. Number two, your admission fee, that is a $155 for admission. Next is providing official transcripts from all colleges and universities that you have attended, followed by a completion of a college-level statistics course, which is mandatory for your eligibility. Next is a minute video to be submitted as the part of your application, followed by a professional resume, which is required to showcase your experience and skills. Work experience is preferred, but not mandatory for application. GMAT or GRE scores are neither required nor accepted. And then letter of recommendation are also not needed for this application. International students must submit TOEFL or IELTS score to provide English proficiency for sure. And all application materials, including transcripts, must be submitted by the deadline to ensure an admission decision can be made fluently. Now for the fun part, that is careers. USC Marshall is a target school for many top companies both locally and globally. Their recruiting ties are solid and the school leverages its powerful Trojan network to connect students with opportunities in tech, finance and consulting. So where do grads end up? As of December 2021 cohort, an impressive 97.8% of graduates landed jobs within 6 months with an average base salary of $110,360. That's some serious ROI, right? Major companies like Lenovo, EY, McKinsey & Company, Tesla, Microsoft regularly recruit from USC's MSBA pool. Whether you're looking to stay in North America or work abroad, USC has a strong global placement rate as well. Also, we need to talk about the cost for sure. Tuition for USC MSBA program is approximately $72,501. And when you factor in living costs, which is approximately around $20,000, you're looking at an overall investment of roughly $92,000 or $92,500. But the high placement rate is definitely giving you potential return on investment, which is significant. So is this program really worth it? If you're looking for a program that offers real world experience, flexible electives and strong industry connections, the answer is yes. But as with any program, it's essential to assess if it aligns with your career goals and personal situation. So stick around and check out even Essex MSBA review as highlighted to you. That is it for today, guys. If you have any questions or there's another program you'd like us to review, drop it in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe for more deep dives into top graduate programs in business analytics all across. Thank you for watching. This is Ananya signing off. See you later.